order to get the accurate measurement of the fabric, all you need to do is to place in your bracelet like so. Just make sure that the both ends meet and you have a leftover fabric on both sides. Once it's like this, you're good to go. So later we'll be folding in the fabric inwards like so. So yeah, before we do that, we need to do this first. We are going to be gluing this around the fabric, around the bracelet like so. So I need to open this to in order to work easily with it. You may use this if you like, but I think I prefer the glue gun because it dries so fast. So this is what I'll be doing. Zigzag direction. Before I begin wrapping, I'm going to make a box here, just here, on both ends, and here. Thank you. So I'll be taking the books, putting them inside, putting them inside the box. Be sure to cut any excess if possible to make your own bit. There's the finish. Look. For the second method of covering the fabric, we'll be using this bracelet and this fabric. In order to fold this, to cover this, you need to fold in the two ends, just as in like bias, like so. The measurement doesn't really matter. You can always add if you happen to be there is a shot of fabric. Okay, so I'll be taking in here inwards. I'm done wrapping this around, as you can see. It's beautiful. So for this, you notice that it's shiny. So if you like it to have this look, a shiny look, you can use this. You can apply a fabric glue on top and let it dry. It will definitely turn out this way. So if you want to add a felt fabric, you can go ahead and do that. For example, if you want to add this, you just take the measurements by placing it around like so, cutting off the excess, and then gluing it, like it will become this way. So guys, let's move to the third method. Alright, in this third method of covering the fabric, I have these bangles, they came this way. So what I usually do, I normally detach them by cutting them out of the plier. If you can see, if you want it so light, you can use only one single bangle. If you want it like a little bit full, you can use like two at a time bangles. Alright, let me just show you guys what I do. Before I begin wrapping. I'll be going with this fabric. In this type, it's not really taking inwards both sides, both ends and bias on the side. I just refolded one edge and I think that will work fine. So, couple of things. Okay, so like so, you pull as you go. Oh my god, it's a robot. Get to your end, you need to fold in this place so that you can, so that you can get a better look at the end of the process. Like so. Like so. So this is the end of the look. I hope you guys like it. So yeah, these are the end results of the three bracelets. These are the ways you can cover your bracelets with fabric. I hope this video is helpful to you guys. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and do come back to watch more of my videos. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I make new uploads. For the old subscribers, I appreciate you guys for always coming back to watch me. Blessings to you all, and please stay safe.